Chase, what's your location?
I'm covering the east side of the tracks.
Copy that.
Chase, I've got a visual on you coming down the stairs. Everything in place with the MTA?
They're ready to move the train into the station.
Teams A and B, are you in position?
Roger, we are in position.
Raven's description, mid-30s, white male, dark hair, brown eyes, nondescript.
Chloe, release the train.
Release the hold on the train. Release the train.
South.
North.
Target is moving north. All teams, remain in your zones. Chloe.
Go ahead.
Can you check the altitude on a GPS signal?
If I triangulate. Positive. Target is changing altitude.
Target's moving up the stairs. The 10 remaining white males.
Target is now moving west.
Team A, split off and maintain pace.
Target is now moving south. Target is now descending.
He's heading to the 7th Street exit. Coming right towards you, Jack.
Target is heading south.
I've got a visual.
Four white remaining males. I want all teams to start closing in. I repeat, all teams start closing in.
Target is now moving west. Target has stopped moving. The target has stopped.
I have identification on the target. White male at my 6 o'clock. He's looking at the map. I'm initiating takedown.
Drop the bat! Get on the ground now!
What's going on?
Where is it?
What?
Where is it?
Where's what?
Chase!
What are you guys doing? What's going on? Jack, I got a signal. Should we wait for hazmat?
No, it's either in the vial or we're already contaminated.
What is this?
No gas in the room. Let's stay back.
That's not mine. I don't even...
Shut up!
It's just a transmitter. This isn't Raven's. He knows we're onto him. He's still got the vial. Shut the station down now!